The other thing I want to show you, now you may say, especially when you're getting started and you don't have a huge connection base, you don't have a ton of second degree connections all over the place, like you will in time. How do you get going then? Well, that's where you want to leverage York alumni, because the likelihood of a York graduate who came before you being willing to help you, even though they don't know you, is much greater than a random person on the street. There's an affinity there, and especially if you come out of perhaps the same major or there's something else that bonds you together, the likelihood that they may be willing to help you is pretty good. So how do you find them? What you do here, from anywhere on LinkedIn, mouse over contacts, and you'll see underneath here, you'll see the school or schools that you have attended. So I'm just going to click into York. If for whatever reason you want to change and look at alumni from other schools, you can just click change school here, but presumably all of your profiles mention York, so it's going to be right there as a default. Go in here, expand this out a little bit. We've got 75,000 or so York University graduates on LinkedIn. We can see where they live. We can see the top companies that they're employed at. We can see the functions that they're in. We can see their majors. We can see their self-identified skills. A lot of information. Believe me, much better information than most alumni associations have about their own alum. This is powerful stuff. They're really excited about it, but you can use it as well. And you can use it in a number of ways. I like to think of it as sort of mapping forward or mapping backwards. And what I mean by that is the forward approach would be, where am I today, and where is this likely to take me? So let's say that I am at York and I'm studying psychology. So I'm just going to click the psych button here. And now 75,000 has boiled down to the 5,288 psychology graduates from York who are on LinkedIn. Well, where are they? Here's the top employers. Here's the fields that they've gone into: education, HR, sales, community services, healthcare services. Interesting stuff. Okay, well, I'm particularly interested in, I'm a psychology graduate, and you know, community and social services. That sounds like a cool thing to me. Let's see. Here's the organizations in those fields that are employing York graduates. So I can get an idea, depending on what I'm studying and what areas I'm interested in, of what organizations those who've come before me have landed in. And then if I want to go further, I can say, okay, well, show them to me. So let's go here, CAMH. I don't know this area, so I'm not exactly sure who that is. But there are 7 psychology grads from York in the community and social services field working for an organization called CAMH. And I scroll down, and there they are. So now I can see these people, if I'm a psych major or grad from here, these people are kind of where I want to be. And if I reach out to them in the right way, now sometimes if they happen to be second degree connections, bonus, right? Now you've got a double affinity. You've got an alumni connection. You've also got that personal, hey Bob, would you introduce me to Genevieve? But I don't have second degree connections here. What I've got is an alumni connection. So I can pop into their profiles, I can learn more about them, and I can reach out to them. So that's what I look at as the sort of mapping forward from where I am today. And I'm just gonna clear the filters, and let's take it the other way around, mapping backwards. Where do I want to go? What do I want my career to look like? And how did people get there? So, you know, maybe I'm really interested in consulting. So I'm going to click on consulting. So there's 4,400 York University grads in consulting. Where do they work? Okay, some big banks, some government, some retail. Interesting. Well, Deloitte. Wow, Deloitte's got a fantastic reputation. How about consultants at Deloitte? So there's 14 York grads who are working as consultants at Deloitte. What did they study at York? I'm having a hard time figuring out my major. Well, no surprise, a number of them business majors, but not entirely. There's some other things, some HR management, some computer science, some engineering. So I can start saying, where do I want to be? And how do I look, like sort of how do I build a path to there? And again, I can scroll down and see who the real people are. So the York grads who are consultants at Deloitte are these folks right here. So if I want to reach out to maybe ask for a little career advice, maybe would they have done something differently had they been starting all over again? Here they are right here. I got a couple of second degree connections, beautiful. But even without them, I can still leverage that alumni connection. So this alumni tool is taking the incredible data of LinkedIn and making it available to you in ways that were absolutely unheard of, even a year or two ago. I mean, this is brand new. So, get in there, play with it, and it could be really fascinating stuff for career management, and it can really help you to launch your career effectively and to manage it throughout your career.